शाहरुख सुबह सवेरे में आपका स्वागत है।
कुछ कुछ होता है एक सुपरहिट फिल्म हो गई है, इसके पीछे क्या राज है?
I don't know, there is no, it's a nice film, that's what I, normally when we do films, we just try to make them good films. By good films I mean we try to make them entertaining. By good films I mean it should have some elements of cinema, which of course requires a lot of technical finesse, requires some understanding of what we are trying to finally convey to the audience. And I guess Kuch Kuch Hota Hai somewhere along the line does all that. And most of all, I think it shows that there is great talent in young people. The director of the film, Karan, he's a young boy, he's about 25, 26, and he has a lot of understanding of human emotions and sensitivity and good looks and youthfulness and colorfulness and good technique on hand. So I would, there's no formula. I mean, I wish I knew a formula, because all the films that I do, I just try to make them look like good cinema and entertainers. Some work, some don't.
आपका experience 8 फिल्मों में कैसा रहा?
It's very nice to be able to do, you know, see scenes differently. Ketan sees them differently, Money Call sees them differently, Aziz Mirza sees them differently, Kundan Shah sees them differently. So it's nice, you know, basically we are selling the same plots. They are love stories or they are action films or revenge dramas. So somewhere along the line, everybody sees them differently. You know, films are all the same. I mean, you'd be presuming yourself to be highly intelligent if you think that every film is different. It is not. You have the same storylines, you have the same characters. Now, how they're presented is different. So you would think of an action scene differently, I would think of it differently. It's a great experience to have worked with Money Call. I learned a lot about being still, you know, and taking a lot of time in front of, you know, there's a lot of terav in his films. Ketan has a lot of madness in his films. It's nice to be, at least get aware that there are people who think of scenes like this. So when I'm doing a scene for somebody else, sometimes it helps me to think, you know, tangentially or off the, you know, not the beaten path. So it does help help me as an actor, and it was a great experience to have worked with them.
शाहरुख, duplicate और दिल से में आपने हटके roles play किए, लेकिन ये commercially इतनी successful नहीं रही. क्या आपको लगता है कि लोग आपको खाली lover boy के roles में देखना चाहते हैं?
No, please don't in no which way put the blame or the credit of a success of a non-success of a film on me. I never like to take the credit of my film. I just happen to be there. I do not in any which way hold myself responsible for a failure of my film. Just because I happen to be the hero of the film does not mean that I am promising you a commercial success. I'm promising you cinema which I believe is good. Sometimes my beliefs are right, sometimes they're wrong. I'm not ashamed of any film which doesn't do well, and I'm not extra proud of any film that does well.
शाहरुख, मैं आपसे एक पर्सनल क्वेश्चन पूछता हूं। आप कभी भी किसी विवाद में नहीं फंसे?
No, I don't. I've had, there's nothing like that. I don't think I have a clean reputation or anything of that sort. I've had an income tax raid. I've had a mother being born somewhere, and there are stories about me being arrogant and beating up people, and there's stories about how I misbehaved at parties and all. So that's not really true. I don't think I have a clean reputation. As far as it's just a personal thing, I guess. There must be millions of people like me who don't see outside their marriage. I don't. I mean, it's as simple as that. I don't understand. I can't explain this. I don't see outside my marriage. I like what I do. I like what I am. And I have a very one-track-minded approach towards my work. I like that. And if you work the way I do, if you start at 8 in the morning and end at about 4 in the morning, there is hardly any chance left to be doing anything else apart from working and getting back home and being with your family.
शाहरुख, लोग आपको टॉम क्रूज और टॉम हैंक्स से भी कंपेयर करते हैं, पर क्या आपको लगता है कि आपको उनकी तरह रोल्स कभी भी नहीं मिले?
Not really. I believe the cinema we do in India is much more advanced, and I honestly believe that the cinema that we do in India, 200 films in Hindi in a year, is much more advanced in every which way. You require much more from the producer, much more from the director, much more from the dance director, much more from the fight master, much more from the actors. It is much more demanding. It is much more difficult. It is much more complex. It's not like as simple as Hollywood cinema is at times, where you just say your lines and the film is made to order. Here we make films as we make films. You know, we don't have everything set because of the conditions that prevail here. In no which way do I think I'm unfortunate, unlucky to be an Indian film star. I think it is the proudest thing to be a hero of, you know, the Indian film industry.
Shah Rukh दिल से पहले इंडियन फिल्म थी जो यूके की टॉप 10 फिल्मों में आ गई. क्या इससे आपको लगता है कि बाहर की ऑडियंसेस ज़्यादा समझदार हैं या ज़्यादा मच्योर हैं?
No, that's not true. It's, I guess, the tastes are different. I mean, you can't really say just because you like rasmalai or I like rasgulla that you have better taste or I have lesser taste. It's just that we have different tastes. And somewhere along the line, cinema there has become a little more open-ended. They don't explain things. They have gone into a form, like if you see a film like Sliding Doors, you see a film like Pulp Fiction, you see a film like Natural Born Killers, you see a film like Usual Suspect. They have a different, you know, open-endedness to them, a screenplay which does not give you everything on the platter. You have to think of certain things, you have to imagine certain things. And Dilse is one of those films which is not completely narrative. And honestly, like the people that who make a film in UK or US run, they're also Indians. And I guess they like Chaiya Chaiya more than the people in India like it.
Shah Rukh, ek baar fir aapko janamdin ki shubhkamnaye aur subah savere mein aane ke liye dhanyawad.
Thank you.